Alright. Finally got this motor put together. Start putting some oil in it. Get up the oil pressure and spin it over a few times. Got a lot of lifters that come to it. TB Zinc Plus. Add into it. Get it up. Strip out of a fuel injector. 302. My old distributor just took the gear off and the bushing. Got 62 pounds of oil pressure. I'm gonna pump these lifters up, ran out of oil, ran out of me. Almost 30 years. I'm giving my chance. Turn to 90 degrees each time. That way each time there's a lifter on the bottom. That way there's no spring pushing down on it. Then go ahead and pump them all up. Two rounds of the crankshaft. It should still be on top dead center. I just dropped the distributor back in. All I should have to do is turn the switch on. Grounded distributor when you do that. Got it on 12 degrees. And that little lump in the distributor there is my number one point, so right past gets your corner just past the pickup right there and lock it down. That's how I set the timing on. That part's done. It's a brand new carburetor. Straight out of the box. So. One mark is going to have to be adjusted. Make sure it don't leak, I guess, next. Pump some fuel to it. See if we got a leak or not.
Anastasia.
Pump. Bypass everything if it worked. I see a leak. Damn it. Like that fuel pressure gauge is supposed to go. Sprung a leak right there. Get that sealed up. I made it to the carburetor yet. Get back in a second. Alright. Had three fuel leaks I had to fix. That carburetor is straight out of the box. Well, put the radiator up now. Let it run for a little while. Warm up. Get back in a second. You got me a radiator hooked up. Filling it up. I'm gonna put 2 gallons in it. 2.5 really. the chickens in the crib. Functions, you know, I don't know what happened between me getting on. That bee's the problem. Yeah, I need some tape on that yet. Where's the crank now? Yeah. yet. Whew. Rough in here. Thing about hugging it out of the car, because you got a freeze plug dribbling and Chinese shit. No better than to put them in. Alright, it's probably going to be it on this one. Y'all don't forget to subscribe, man. And hit the like button. Hit me out. See y'all on the next one.